by the way, thank you.
5 minutes, 5 seconds later, you get headshotted.
Oh, that's what's about to happen. How did you know?
Okay, I'm going back to Noah.
Here, I'm gonna stick with you guys.
I used both of my fire crossbows on you.
Reloading! Clear.
I opened the hatch. Here, wait, I'm coming to you.
I didn't think you would rush me. Well, no, it's not really, because the glitching's basically just bullets.
Guys, please.
What the hell?
Be quiet.
Dude, you can't hear from out there.
I'm trying to clutch.
Run.
Look, I'm trying to bait him to come out.
Please, slow down the hatch. You only got 1 minute left. Rush him. Rush. Dude, why'd you do that? It's on the other side of the wall. Right, it's right there on the other side. It's room.
Idiot, what was what the hell was he doing?
The reason he jumped down because he was gonna heal himself right after.
Well, no, I think he was on his cam. Like, I think he got stuck. Like, he by accident clicked it. Yes!
Torture him! Run! Light him on fire!
Don't do that. That's... Okay, good. I was gonna say, that's toxic. Don't do that! Dude, they're gonna go look try hard because you're toxic.
Run, just let him die painfully. Don't give him his wish.
Dismiss him.
Protect the bio container.
Yes! Not no.
Wow, the mist was on cam.
Yeah.
Wow, the mist was on cam.
Dude,
this is real. Dude, they shouldn't have pushed.